Hey, hi beauties, I am Uma. You are watching Beauty Tips with Uma. If you are new to my channel, before heading to the video, subscribe to my channel. Today's look is a recreating look. Indian's Rajasthani most famous Lambadi look. I choose she from the paintings. She is absolutely stunning in the full coverage makeup. To recreate this look, so let's get started. I am ready with my before makeup skincare with a fresh skin. Now I am using BG oil serum before makeup. If you have any dry skin, I highly recommend this oil before makeup. Blend up well to complete face and neck without any excess. For my lips, using Burst Bees lip balm to hydrate and moist my lips without getting dry. Here I am ready to start the main look. Using Wet n Wild Photo Focus Foundation, medium dark neutral shade in the name of BG Umber. It's my everyday foundation and the best foundation for Indian skins. Blending well with my favorite brushes, and then here I share one simple trip to get that flaw look on skin. Use a Usanthro sponge blend to the complete face wherever you apply the foundation. This sponge can remove the excess foundation and gives a flawless look. Using Rimmel London Rouge Stay Satin Concealer, applying to the dark circles underneath eyes, surroundings of my lips and corner rows to cover the dark spots. Blending well by using the same sponge, this is an Indian skin perfect concealer to cover the dark spots and higher pigments. Using MAC Blood Pressed Powder in the shade of medium, smoking up to my complete face to make sure that the foundation should be long lasting. Using LA Colors Velvet Bronzer Contour Stick and making a perfect face shape. If you see the picture of the paint, she is having the oval shape of face and surroundings of face is highly contoured. So here I marked my face shape in oval and blending up to get that perfect bronze look to my face. For having a perfect look, bronzing is more important in makeup. It can figure your face shape, and when you have a photo shoot, you look stunning. Thank you. If you don't like to use brush, you can blend up with your fingertips. It makes little more easy. Using my beautiful blush palette and in the shade of crepe, blessing to my cheeks. In the painting, her cheeks is so beautiful with all the blush. The same thing I am blushing here. Using Revlon Colorstay eyeshadow primer, blending to my eyelid. Going to start eye makeup with the base primer. Primer can make your colors of eyeshadows constant, and if you have eyelid darkers, it can cover it. Using LA Colors Nude Eyeshadow Palette for today's look, the part she is having light smoky nude look. So here I am using base shade cream color and starting blending to my complete eye. Next, using Mud Shade from the same palette and smoking to my complete eyelid, blending with my favorite MAC eye brush. Repeating to the other eye. Next, using a plain brush and greasing the shade to the crease area. By that, the look is perfect, like a art how she is having the exact eye color. She is having a very light smoky look under her eyelid near eyeliner area. So here I am using smoky shade and blending to the eyelid to get that perfect look to me. Repeating to the same version to the other eye. Greasing the smoky shade to the water eyelid, she is having that perfect smoky smudge look on her water eyelid. Using MAC Engraved PowerPoint Eye Pencil and lining my inner eyelid to get that perfect eye shape, as well greasing to my water eyelid, repeating to the same process to the other eye after this. Using MAC Liquid Last Liner in the shade of Point Black and drawing the wing eyeline. If you can see the art, she is having a wing eyeliner. Using my favorite MAC eyeliner brush and painting my eyeline. If you are really hurting your eyes to draw a wing line, here I am going to share a simple tip. First mark the dots space by space, then fill up the dots by collecting each dot. Here you can see the result. It's so simple to draw a wing line. Using Revlon eyebrow pencil and smoking my brows, I am already having a clean and neat shaped brows, so just I am making a smoky look on my brows. Using MAC pressure powder and pressing to my complete face, avoiding eye part. This is a simple tip that can access your unwanted makeup on your face. Finally, you can get a glass skin flawless makeup on face. Here I am using plain blend lashes brusher and pressing down my lashes first. Then using MAC A69 Extreme Dimension Black 3D Lash Mascara and blending to my lashes. Here I am going to share a simple tip to get that light flash lashes. So you need the tool of lashes, filler lasher and the mascara. Placing the tool underneath of your eye and just go on to blend up the mascara to your lashes. And here you can see the result. Your lashes be very natural and your lashes be so volumed. Using David lip pencil in the shade of 07 and filling my lip line. Using NARS Dance Fever lipstick and blending to my lips. She is having absolutely nude lips with a perfect light shimmer shade. Using Color Matte CML 514 Relevant Red Shade Lipstick and smoking to my middle lips. Using Hollywood 77 Genius Bronzer on highlighter and creasing the highlighter to my highlighter part like side cheeks, nose, eye bone, upper brows, upper lips and lower chin. You can also blend the highlighter near the nose part with the fingertips that makes so delightful highlighter on your face. The art, she is having a beautiful bindi, creating the bindi by using Tilakam. Thank you. and then finally getting ready like her, and my jewelry is from eBay, which I got a year back. Here is the look. So simple and a very flawless look. If you like the look, then don't forget to like, share and comment below. We'll be back soon with a new brand look. Love you guys so much. Bye.